honey, but you need it for success. Your tests are long, your rubrics are a mess. I buy your prep books that I never even read. When May comes rolling in, I want to fucking scream. But if I want a chance in this capitalistic horde, I need you and you know it, so fuck the College Board. Fuck your stupid website, it's too hard to navigate. If I'd want a confusion, I would go and postulate about existential dread and whatever's due tomorrow. But Doom's Week's always approaching, time is always borrowed. So if I want a chance in this capitalistic horde, I need you and you know it, so fuck the College Board. I'm an insomniac, can't stop bouncing my knee. Fives and 1600s give me PTSD. And if you're screwed by them, that's rough, man, have a tantrum. Maybe you shouldn't have tried to do your best within the system. Cause in the end, scores don't fucking matter for what I have to do. In a few years, I'll hate myself for prepping for your DBQs. But if I want a chance in this capitalistic horde, I need you and you know it, so fuck the College Board.